leg in and getting this hip to seat into the floor. So I'm working on the lower back there. When I straighten the leg, I'm spreading the toes. At some point here, I'm going to let my arms come down the belt a little bit so I can straighten the leg all the way. Can you see my legs, how strong they are? I'm using the belt now to adjust the leg. But you see how straight they are? Yes, they're working. I'm taking my right arm and pulling that right side down a little bit more so I can feel that there's a spread of the lower back here. Then we're going to take the leg out to the both sides actually. So I'm going to take the belt into my right arm. Right arm and right leg stay straight. And I'm not going to bring it out that far, about here. And I'm going to continue to try and pull this leg down into the socket. This is a lot to take in, but I'm going to have you do it all at once. You're going to take the leg back, you're going to take the other arm here, and now I'm going to cross it over slightly. It doesn't have to be, it's not a big movement. It's a tiny movement. All right, let's go.